Yeah, I've got my axe and I'm meleeing the darkness, hoping to find something.
Axe the darkness.
Right, so...
Okay, I killed... Apparently, I killed a terror bird here, and I just axed it. That is a funny thing to randomly hit.
12,000 hit points. So they're not weak.
Jeez. Is that enough with or without the mate boost?
That's without.
It doesn't include the mate boost in these stats. But I'm going to take them and see if I can go kill something with them. Because there is a parasaur right over here. Right, guys, I kick this thing to death.
Question. I assume fish does not turn into rotten meat.
I think when it rots, it just becomes rotten meat. Right, this is level 9. You two kick the shit out of it. Literally.
I'm gonna go murder a bunch of fish for the time being.
That's not a bad
idea. The game is kind of dark.
Whoops.
I have a torch.
Well, Opercoptodon's just kicked out of a parasaur.
I'm going live here. There we go.
It is most definitely dead. And...
Are you sure?
Okay, now where's the base?
I just got 183 raw meat out of it.
Oh,
so there you go, food set.
I don't know where we are. I don't know where I am.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of terror birds.
And there's the Dodicrous, okay.
Ooh, we need a Dodic if we're gonna make an adobe.
Alright, so... Where are you, Effie?
I'm joining in here now.
You're joining in? Okay.
Getting everything set up, yep.
So we should go as a group.
Yeah, would you guys mind coming back to where we are?
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
Yeah,
we don't have much choice. Yeah. What dinos do we have over at the auxiliary?
We got the two amazing Procoptodons. We've got Mrs. Fluffernutters, the spiny dragon. Got a high level Paris and a couple of Ankies. So they're not terrible
the
dinos
anymore?
That are left.
No Rexes, I don't think.
I don't see any Rexes.
We don't see anything here. 90% of our dinos died. Or disappeared.
For people that don't know, after the last session, we all thought we...
shut the server down.
Yeah, but instead it went for like 2 weeks straight. Surprise. And now all of our dinos are dead.
Dead and buried.
Flame Wonder.
Right, I am sorting food out right now.
Okay.
Okay, that ought to take care of the food. It is dawn! It is... Oh, thank God! It was so dark.
There we go.
Yep, luckily night's on half speed, day's on double speed, so we get twice as long. Well, actually, three or four times? I don't know.
Yeah, days are really long. Night's comparatively short.
Yeah, luckily, all of our dinos now have food in the trough.
That's good. There's some fish on Bockward if you want to toss it in the trough, too.
I was going to cook it so we actually have something, because right now we've got nothing to eat.
That's true. I usually just grab handfuls of berries and call that good enough.
I am in.
Okay.
Alright.
Well, let me grab all the berries then.
I'm completely naked.
Hi, Effie.
As well. Somehow, I guess... Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Just put your clothes back on, man.
Shut up.
Alright.
Alright, oh goodness, movement speed.
Yeah, it's pretty high, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't remember the movement speed being this high.
We'd cranked it up before last time. You might just have forgotten. Because this was how fast we were going last time. I think actually, I might be mistaken here, but it might actually be the case where your running movement speed was this fast last time, but somehow our walking movement speed has increased.
Possible?
Wouldn't know.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just noticing, like, even walking, I'm, like, stupid fast.
For all eternity.
Oh,
you know what?
I actually upped my current movement speed.
We should what?
Stainless might have some gear on him.
Oh, you want to take his gear?
Well, he's out cold, so...
Okay.
We might as well take it.
If you insist.
Right, I've got a load of cactus. Which is what we
need. Not going to be back for like 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Or a week or something. I can't remember exactly how.
Yeah,
long.
You can repay him. I'm
well,
heading
it's
back.
It's not like his gear's going to be gone. It's just.
You're super fast, so just, you know, use the flash force. So.
Speed force. Close enough.
Batbeard, are you like secretly resources? A dad? Because every time you open your mouth to say something relatively referential or jokey, all I'm hearing is like, "I am a father. Hear my dad jokes."
is that all the jokes? That, well, you know what? I actually got my sense of humor from my dad, so that might make sense.
Wonder.
Yeah.
We don't need to.
He's thoroughly a dad.
Oh, do we know how to make the next tier up? That is.
No, I installed
Bat, you come back here?
Why do you need me to come back?
Hold on, look up masonry table.
So I can dump
table.
Some stuff on your,
You need that to start.
Are you at all the room points?
I don't want to be dumped on.
Don't really have a lot.
I mean,
I'll come
a lot
back.
Of resources so you
I can
behind.
Learn it, Purple.
Oh, I want to leave those behind. Effie, we're playing fast and loose, man. We're not playing super conservative. Let's just regroup and then focus on a task.
Well, it's really hard to, like, find an RG.
Well,
20 wolf.
Might be hard to find them, but if you've got bowlers, then it shouldn't be an issue.
You're currently on the hunt, right?
Yeah, true. Me? More like I'm on the sprint than a hunt. Yeah.
Okay. I see what you're saying.
I have 330% movement speed because unknown reasons.
How many arrows do you have?
On me?
Yeah.
59.
Oh, that sounds good.
Yeah.
So should
it's
I
mostly
should I get some arrows when I get back to base?
Yeah, if you want to prep up and join me.
Well,
I wouldn't
I'm
mind having
a... making a ton of narcotic right now because we had literally none left.
Okay.
And I assumed everyone didn't have any narco arrows on them.
I'll assist right, Purple and we'll get going.
Except for the fact that there are two Alpha Carnos right here.
Ooh.
I seem to have found RG Mountain.
Nice. We have all of the food right now, which is good.
Very nice.
I'm dying.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying. This is why we need to rebuild the house. You spend more than 5 seconds in there, you're going to die. But you need to learn these stone buildings before you're allowed to make the castle ones.
Oh.
Yeah.
So if anyone knows how to make stone foundations
motherfucker.
And stuff.
But I found a level 100 RG. It's bleeding. Like, it's almost dead because it picked a fight with a Carno. I think is losing. So even if I wanted to catch it, probably not gonna.
No, probably not.
Maybe the other ones are looking a little bit. They heal pretty fast when they're out of combat. It's just.
Well, no. If they eat a corpse, if you kill something, they'll eat it to help heal themselves.
Okay.
That's the best way of dealing with it.
Like, I'm even using desert gear, and it burns to be inside there.
Yes, because the foundation is stone. That's what determines the house. So if you just replace the foundations, it would cool down 100% in here.
Oh.
Whoops. Let's see if I can shoot a Carno to death without falling off a mountain to my death.
Yeah, I actually saw someone doing a test video on all of these stats just to see what was up with it because they were dying in their house.
Motherfucker. I think I shot the bird.
Oops.
False.
Okay.
Those are vultures.
Even with my massive amounts of fortune, I'm frying in that house.
I am back. So, should I hop on something and gather berries?
Oh, we got tons. Check the food.
We got tons?
Okay. Yeah,
I mean,
you want food itself?
No, I mean, like,
farmers.
Narcos.
Oh, yeah, I'm we got tons of that. We need rotten meat more than we
rotten
need
meat.
That.
Okay, I can go
I've
out
got
meat
some
hunting.
Rotten meat on me.
Okay.
Not much, but it'll do.
Currently, I've already made over 100 narcotic, so not doing badly there.
God damn it! Good. Not only did this Carno kill the level 100 that I wanted, it killed the that's level 76 silver RG. Ooh, pretty. Right next to a Alpha Carno, my favorite.
By the way, the maximum level is 120 for wild dinos, so you want to at least get close to max, like level 100.
Right.
Because for Wyverns, you're going to want as much advantage as you can get.
I'm just going to take what I can get.
Where
just,
are you,
just
Wander?
Just having a flying
right
dino would be nice.
Red Pillar.
Oh, you're all the way up there. Okay. I'll probably
so
head out there.
Rotten meat.
A minute.
Which
I've checked
these
all
guys?
Of the dinos, fireplaces, and everything. None of them have.
So we don't have like a big carnivore. The best thing would be.
Well, as I said, the Procoptodon kicked the absolute snot out of a Parasaur just now. They're mate boosted and they have a huge amount of damage.
Oh, which one is mate boosted?
These two.
Those two?
Look at their levels.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Me and Wanda tamed these two, and they're pretty good.
The only problem is that you have to get off to harvest the meat.
Yeah. Well, you ride the carnivore, and you can harvest it with the carnivore.
Oh, okay.
So you take those two to fight, but then you harvest with whatever you're riding.
All right.
I or suck at I shooting do. Birds.
Got
when
obsidian.
Do we get trank bullets?
I don't know. I might already have.
I might
the
be a little heavy for
bullets.
This. Let's see, what can I drop?
Because this sucks.
I can learn trank darts. Learn engram. There. Would you like me to make trank darts?
Please
yes,
do.
Please.
Because I tranked an RG a bunch of times and it flew over a mountain and then I lost it and I thought I got another one, but no. So. But yeah, the problem is I can't shoot straight with the crossbow, obviously. You know, it has the dumb arc.
Yes.
Effect to it.
Okay, so I have a crap ton of the engrams for the mason table.
Oh, cool.
So
this table right here makes them.
But yeah, if you could make a.
First of
if
all,
you guys could make a
floor.
Whole slew of trank darts, I'd be super happy.
Yep. I
90
can get
metal,
onto
150
that.
Stone.
Just check these cupboards. We've got stuff everywhere.
I can believe it.
Whistle attack Damn, target.
I no idea where that RG went.
But here's the thing, it's not metal. It's metal. It's ore.
Oh, well, there's metal rocks just outside the house and we still got two Ankies
oh,
out
wait.
There.
I found the RG. Hey! It crested the hill and passed out immediately.
Okay.
Of course, I don't have any. All right. What's the button or what's the command to go admin?
Don't know. I cannot remember for the life of me. I tended not to mess with that too much. So.
I tend not to too, but I don't feel like sitting here for like 30 minutes for this RG to slowly eat meat
yeah.
from my hand.
Unfortunately, you know the worst part about it? Is we cannot actually get RG kibble.
Oh.
Wait a second, I see a trike pack
eggs,
over here. Why do I see a pack?
And there are no trikes on the server.
Oh.
It's item cache owner raptor, so one of our raptors died over here.
Oh.
It had some arrows on it, that's it.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it looks like they wandered off and... Got killed.
Yep. Yeah, we got a ton of stuff around, so you should have more than enough stuff just kicking about to actually make whatever you need. Oh, I just found a ton of rotten meat.
Okay, looks like I can force tame things. Did one of you guys want to come RG hunting with me? Beppe?
Well, I'm making the trank rounds right now. So
yeah, I do.
I'm gonna be okay. building Here. Foundations. So,
I have some meat. I'm gonna let it. Rotten stuff.
I just found 150 of it in the preserving bin.
Oh, nice!
Rotted. Yes.
That's helpful.
That is very helpful. And yeah, these Procoptodons are really wrecking.
Yep.
What level is this? Yeah, I've got a level 116, 114 RG. So that should be a good baseline.
Oh my.
Do we have any other RGs? I'm gonna see if I can actually just grab another one while I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna stick around. I don't know. I always have this like problem with legitimizing like how I use Force Tame. I think it's usually just like I already caught this thing and I don't want to wait around anymore.
Legitimizing by the fact that server problems.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
I think that's the best way.
Okay, so I found a level 72 one. Unfortunately, it's in a herd of an insane amount of RGs.
Okay, so
well, that's
right,
let's not do that. It didn't replace the stone floor.
How much narcotic can I take? About 87?
Didn't replace the stone floor.
Oh, it's because it's a mod block. It might not count right.
What? Oh, you mean for replacing it?
It didn't demolish the stone foundation.
Oh, well, yeah, just demolish them yourself. You should be able to fit them in.
Let's see, how many arrows do I want to craft?
That's better.
That's good. Okay. Where am I going?
Significantly just at the moment to step on it.
Yeah. So we definitely need to replace the floor. If we can just at least replace the floor, then I think we'll be fine for standing around in the house.
Interesting. You can change the.
Yes.
The look of it on the outskirts.
So, Wonder, nice. Where are you?
Sandstone outside.
Where is it? Yeah. Where's my favorite one? You seen?
Currently, south? Currently, yeah, Red Pillar. If you can start in that direction.
All right, I'm going.
Oh, you changed it to Froststone. Try the Hellfire one.
Yeah, Hellfire I saw looks it already. Really nice. I think Sandstone fits with this though.
Yeah.
Considering we're in the desert.
Well, you can change it from above as well.
Ooh, that that jump hurt.
You know, because standing in this house right now, I'm at minus 400 resistance.
Goodness.
We're standing out in the middle of the desert. It jumps.
We need a lot of metal.
Metal? There's some up in the forges upstairs. Oh, okay, you mean actual raw metal? Yeah.
I'm gonna need your help taking you downstairs.
Ooh, there's a wyvern in front of me. It's not a good idea to run that way.
Oh, it's probably the same wyvern we were fist fighting.
Possibly. By the way, again, purple, it's the metal ore, nothing like this.
Yeah, I know, I said, well, we've still got the, Watchimasox thingy.
I gotta regen my health now.
As long as we've got the Ankies, we can gather a ton of metal easy enough.
Yeah. If you want to help me with that, then, real quick.
Well, I'm making trank rounds for everyone, but I can set that off and come help quickly, because I need stone and flint to make spark powder anyway.
Right, if you want to go ahead and grab,
I'll grab one and grab the other. I've got this one. If you grab the other one.
What's his inventory like, man? Buff all the sand, buff the wood, buff the thatch.
Pass out fast before you kill my bird.
I know.
That's
I'm gonna
get
the stone.
Yeah.
Stuck.
Okay, so what is this ahead?
This sucks and I hate everything about it.
Well, I've just got 151 metal ore. Does that help?
Okay.
Yes, although I need 90 metal per foundation.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yes. Out, you goddamn bird!
Don't use the Dodic on the metal stones, though, because that thing does not get a lot.
Yeah, no, I'm using it on the actual stone.
Yeah, that's fine, because I need it as well. Luckily, I can carry this much weight, because I've upped my weight capacity to 300. Right, I'll go dump it on the masonry table for you.
Okay. Yeah, it's taking me a while to get there. And once I get to the red pillar, just about where are you in that region?
I'm one second. I'm having
okay.
a
thinking moment.
I'm having a sort of. I have a level 72 RG flying above me. Okay, I got him. Head. You know what? Give me a second. Motherfucker! God damn it!
Problems?
So a raptor comes out of nowhere. I'm just having a bad day here.
Sounds like it.
I can't find my bird anymore, which means it did something stupid.
Something's chasing me. What is it?
Oh, there it is.
What's chasing me?
Okay, are you in the red pillar? Yeah, so effectively, I caught, I knocked out a level 72 RG after a huge amount of work.
Uh-huh.
And then a raptor shows up and starts biting at it, so I shoot the raptor in the head, and the RG dies.
Oh,
because
no!
Because of hitboxes, yeah.
Yep.
So I'm a little wander salt about a lot of wander
yeah.
things.
Yeah. No kidding.
Okay, so that one metal rock had 430 in it.
Okay, so are you at the,
I'm entering the area.
Are you in the red pillar area? Because I'll be
yeah.
with you in a hot second. I'll meet you at the base of the red pillar and we'll figure it out.
Okay.
I can pick you up and
we'll
fly off
that.
With you.
Okay, I'm going to have to run past
just...
an elemental. Okay, that's
where
fine.
Where are you at?
I'm on my way back. I just grabbed a load of metal. And I'm gonna go dump it in the table for you.
I gotta get over this.
Grab the other one. Oh, this one doesn't have a saddle.
Whoa! Yep. What is this?
Well,
what the heck is that?
You find something interesting?
Yes, I did.
Fine.
Is that a Tapa Jaera? It's like a Pteranodon, but it's not. I got a rock golem just exploded something right underneath me.
Oh, you're talking about the mini quet, the two seat mini.
Oh, what is that?
Quets.
It is that what that
yeah.
is? Oh
yeah.
Man, that is.
Now, if we got one of those, that would be 100% perfect for what raft. I didn't realize they spawned on this map.
They do. I think they must have added that in.
Can
okay.
you drink it?
I might be able to, but I have so much,
very quickly.
So many rock golems over here, kicking my butt.
Where are you specifically?
I must have gotten myself locked into, like, a small offshoot of the area, and I didn't realize I couldn't get over into the red pillar. I'm climbing the mountain right now, and I really don't want to. What I want to do is try to jump over the mountain.
Are you, is it on, is the pillar on your left or the right?
It's, if I'm facing south, it's on my right.
No, face the pillar.
Okay.
Because I'm at the pillar. Or I'm at the valley between
Right, we
the
were supposed
mountains.
To meet there, but I couldn't get over.
Yeah.
Mainly
so
I'm just
it,
trying to stay alive right now, and there's an Alpha Cardo next to me.
Is the pillar on your left or your right if you're looking at it? That's all I care about.
If I'm looking at the pillar, it should be like straight ahead of me.
Okay, do you have a mountain really close to your right side or your left side?
There's a mountain close to my left side.
Okay.
I'm near a green useful. Drop. I'm heading back down to try and get over. There's no...
Green drop?
There's no pass here.
What the...
Oh my god, this is gonna hurt. It killed me.
You must have been a ways away, because I only see a purple drop nearby. Oh shit, I found your body. Wow. You
found my body? Can you get my stuff?
I'm heading for the green drop.
Okay.
I'll see if I can grab your stuff. If I have my bird eat your corpse, will that do it?
Yeah.
Or
well, no, you have to actually get off and pick the pack up.
Cuz it sounds like you were in a pretty shit spot.
I can run back there, of course. I mean, I'm not going to have to. But
Yeah, right. Wow, you found Shit Valley.
Looks like it automatically adjusts what? Its typing. That's cool.
Do you know what killed you?
I adjusted it.
Ah, right.
Oh, crap.
Alright.
Yeah, I thought that'd happen. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah, make sure you get the resources from the table back.
Yep. Oh, crap, you know what? That might be a problem. We won't be able to observe the thing.
Oh, I can. It's fine, because some things can be demolished here. It's just make sure you don't demolish any of the important stuff, like the fabricator. As long as you replace a majority of the stone, we'll be fine. Like this stupid refrigerator in the corner can go.
Uh-oh. Can't move.
Okay.
Can't move.
That was weird.
You can pick this stuff up and help put it away.
Yep.
Okay. Question. Restream, are you memory leaking hard again? Server issues. Might be more of a... No, it's not Restream today. I was using Restream chat for the longest time. But, nah, it looks like other things today.
Alright. So did you pick up my stuff?
No.
No? Okay, I'll get over to it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm...
Because, yeah, I'm nearby. In fact, once you get to your stuff... Yeah, once you get to your stuff, I can pick you up and fly away with
okay.
you.
Okay, sounds good.
And I can cover you to some degree. It's just my bird is really low HP.
Oh, that helps immensely already, I have.
Oh!
Yep.
I see the Quetz thing.
Yeah, isn't it cool?
It's a two-seater person flying mount. One of you leans out backwards to shoot at anything behind you.
Does anybody else see something wrong with this picture?
Holy shit, that thing is fast.
A metal mask.
Yeah, they can wear armor. You didn't know that?
I did not.
So the Quetz thing noticed me, flipped shit and ran away.
Yeah, they do that.
How are we supposed to catch them?
On a very fast flying mount.
I want to force tame it, but that would not be kosher.
No, that would not. The RG's fine. Damn. Lost those during the server screw up, but anything else? Yeah. Not really
good. Yeah, okay, so I'm going to get this RG up to 300% speed, and we're going to try and take one of those out.
Okay.
Because that thing booked it real fast.
Sounds like a good idea.
I'm just kind of hanging out in the area. Let me know whenever you...
I'm about 75% of the way there.
Alright. Yeah, you found... There's no way... Well, no, you can go up the mountain, I guess. Actually, going up might not be a bad idea.
Aww.
Effie, what happened?
I was trying to jump from the cliff into the water. Completely failed.
Oops.
I tell you what, the house is a hell of a lot cooler now, just replacing even a small amount of the foundation.
Oh, good. Nice.
Also, it looks a hell of a lot nicer. They did a really good job on the visuals.
Oh, yeah. The visuals are looking really nice for me.
Yeah, what's that, the underside of the floor or something?
Okay, so let's see. It was this. Yes, this is where I went up. Alright, so note to self, this is not an entrance to the red pillar. I gotta get some stamina back, though.
Mm-hmm.
Where's my Dipola?
Okay, that is the Alpha Carno right in front of me. I should be able to run past it.
Need a lift?
Okay, I'm good. It's currently eating something else. So...
Oh, hey, I see the Alpha Carno.
Yeah, I ran past. And I'm running right into a rock golem. Okay, that's bad.
You can make chain bowlers now if you need something a bit tougher.
Yep. But we'll need a ballista, though.
Carno Golem Alley here.
Oh, I see. I'm trying to pick you up or stall him, and I think I succeeded. Oh god, that hurts.
Okay.
Grab your shit.
That's good. It should be...
Make them stable again, by the way.
Should be here? Where is it?
Remake the Mason stable or no?
Oh yeah, I can remake it for you.
Okay, the Karnos are coming.
I don't remember how.
Though they did. Here, it's okay. They're coming for me.
Okay. Okay, now where is my pack here?
Metal stone would hide.
Uh-oh. You got a Karno on your... Nope. Sadly, I can't pick up Karnos.
Oh, it's down here, isn't it? No?
Hide.
I'm kind of in a good spot right now. If you can spot where it is, I can grab it.
Okay. I was gonna go after your tails.
Oh, that just kicked me off. Oh, that's how I fell. One of these rocks is slippery and it'll kick you off.
Get a rock. Just one rock and make your corpse finder.
Oh, right. Oh, duh.
You're probably gonna have to learn the engram for it, but...
Nope, it should be zero point engram.
Well, yeah, I know. He's just gonna have to pick it up. That's the point.
You can also make a suicide potion.
Oh, because it's reinstalled. Alright.
Yep.
Corpse finder. Okay, I need a stone. Can I pick up stone right here? No, I have to go down there. Okay. Okay, I got a stone.
Alright, here we go, I'm dead.
Okay. And use item.
You know, I gotta say, I can only imagine what would happen with the Ankylo saddle with any kind of bump or
anything,
considering the spines on it.
So it's over here. It's a little bit up.
Okay, got the Karnos off your butt again.
Nice.
Tell me when you got it.
Got it. Pick me up.
Where are you? I don't exactly see you.
Okay. Can you see me now?
Oh, I see you.
Okay, I'm going to be putting on my clothing. Which is very heavily damaged, but that's okay.
I'm just gonna drop the stone because it'll let it hit up.
I can use the stone, so I'm gonna come grab it.
I'm gonna go only like 6 something stone.
Let's see.
I'm on any other direction.
Chat, we lost none of our equipment, just all of our like high-ish level dinos.
I lost my albino T-Rex. I'm kind of salty about that. Especially considering the thing was full 100 and something.
There are a lot of alphas in this area.
Yeah, this mountain sucks.
Yeah.
Actually, this mountain on the south side,
that's 5 on my screen at once.
Yeah, this place sucks. It's got some pretty high-level dinos, but it still sucks. Ooh, what's that one? Do you have a spyglass, by the way?
Spyglass? Yeah, I do.
Okay.
What am I looking for?
Argies?
Argies. Alright. So...
I'm trying to find ones that aren't just garbage. I think I've checked every one in the
12.
Area. Mainly just keep scanning around, see if you spot anything
that's over level
50, ideally.
Yeah.
Because he is overloaded. He's going back.
I'll be there in a sec. I could unload myself. I'm full. I'm very full.
There's a slew down here. It's 28. 8.
Where'd you leave?
12.
Dead. He's off to the right.
funny. Around the, yeah, it seems like the pillar side might be a little bit better. This place is a mess, though.
It is. The big problem is just with how much the Argy's aggro on the Karnos, and so the high level stuff might have spawned around here, but they die, so. I don't know, is there another mountain we want to go to look?
I might as well see.
I remember the one we originally went to tame the Argies.
That one had kind of low-level Argies from what I remember.
I see an Argy down there, but it's too far away to actually get a readout.
I don't think areas limit levels. I think we just got unlucky, honestly.
I always thought areas had slight level variations. Like,
they
do. You're not going to run into that.
Blight, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they do, but they all have a chance of spawning the highest level stuff, but typically some have a better range than others.
Yep.
This mountain is crawling with unwanted activity.
Yeah, there's a lot going on.
Wait, over on the right, do you see it?
On the right? Which one?
It's just over the rock.
Over the rock?
Get your bow, do you see it?
Oh, yes. Okay.
Get your bow.
Got it.
He's trapped. Maybe.
Maybe. Yes. Yes. Right there. I hit it.
In the middle.
I hit it.
Okay. I'm gonna pull around.
If you
want
to continue,
I can't see it.
All right. It's up. It's on the rock. So turn around some more.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Okay. Here it is. Okay. I hit it once, but I need to wait for your wing to flap. Nope. Hit you in the wing. You okay?
Yep, totally fine.
All right, let's get closer.
I've been putting a lot of points into speed on this sucker, so.
Oh man, I can't hit it.
It's okay.
I think I hit it there.
Yeah. Yeah, you haven't hit my bird yet, so.
Okay. Yeah, it's kind of dodging a little bit.
Figured. See if we can run it into the next mountain. Unfortunately,
that'd be great.
I want to be at like 200% speed.
Oh, man.
For this sort of thing.
Should really conserve my arrows.
Well, I can always give you more.
There we go.
If we catch this thing, we're in a really good spot.
I think so, but there's a rock golem nearby.
Okay.
I think
worst
I
comes
think
to
it's going to be
drawn
okay.
away.
Oh, did I hit it? Maybe. Did that time. Alright, hit it again. I don't know how much torpor this thing has, so I'm trying to make use of it. Okay, and your talons are in the way.
Sorry.
There we go. Come on now. Oof.
Any more stone lying around?
Come on.
Yeah, there's something more.
Pass out, you goddamn dino bird.
Okay. Nailing it right now.
Already exhausted that.
Wait,
and there it is.
Got him.
All right, stop right there. Okay. Good.
Okay, what do these things eat?
Which ones? What are you taming?
Your
Tapa Jahera.
Meat. The meat is.
Okay.
Alright.
Here, Batbeard, you want to get the meat off of?
Sure. Alright, I got some meat on me too. So.
Yeah, you do. I've also got like 6 narco if we need it. Or we could just force tame it if this is going to take forever, but
or
I'd rather
go
do
that.
Something
nearby that.
Let's
has
find out.
Yeah, I'm going
prime
to.
Meat on it.
Yeah, go ahead and do that. Nothing's going to attack me here.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. Yep.
Oh yeah, that's a significant decrease in here already.
Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah, getting that sucker is going to be nice.
Give you a beacon here.
Right, the smithy is now empty, Effie.
I could open my torch.
I see you.
I'm coming back.
I see you.
There you are.
The anti-aliasing gave you away, or the lack thereof.
Uh huh.
All right, you want to transfer the meat?
Yes.
From
I got the feeling it's gonna be a heat wave.
A heat wave.
Let's see.
And of course there's a regular meat too.
Yep.
But yeah, that should help. I'm gonna use narcotic so that it eats the prime meat.
Well, you don't want to use too much narco because that reduces the taming effectiveness, right?
Yep, it does.
They've changed that now?
No, it's always been like that.
Really?
Yes.
Always.
Always. Yes.
Never seemed to affect my tames.
Del came out and is wondering why we are congregating around a dinosaur butt sticking out of a mountain. There's no explanation. There's only because feeling.
There's also no explanation for why you're not wearing any pants.
there is. A mantis took my pants off.
Okay.
And my gloves.
You just let any old mantis take your pants off?
Look, it was a level 116 mantis. Like,
and when a mantis that level says, "I want your pants,"
you
give it your pants.
It was kind of more the point where it started just like beating me, and I was just like, "Oh god,
yep, sandstorm." All right.
Oh, it's starting to look a lot better in here.
We don't die of exposure to sandstorm, correct?
No, you just lose energy.
Yeah, I think we should be okay.
Well, actually, no, you don't lose energy if you've got gear for it.
Hmm.
35 levels, that should be nice.
Yeah. Need for a campfire? Too much. I'll probably be okay. You'd think being hugged up against a mountain would maybe protect you against the sandstorm, considering the way the wind's blowing.
Yeah. I made that same observation a while back. It seems silly.
Well, like, I've been in a cave and the sandstorm affects me. Like, what's that about?
What?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
That is actually kind of goofy.
It's pretty ridiculous.
Like, I can understand with some rocks, like, there's gonna be always some sand that gets in no matter what, but...
Like a cave? A
cave?
Yep.
Really? Unless it's blowing directly into the cave, that makes zero sense.
And even then...
Yeah. I don't know, man.
Okay, so it looks like Bird has been pingled. But what does he say? Unfortunately,
probably exhausted from his midterms.
Maybe. Yeah, unfortunately, I have to rely on Restream Chat for today. Because, for whatever reason, my Twitch pop-out is just like, you want nothing but chat window, right? No actual seeing chat. Just a little box that says, type shit here. And I'm like, no. And so, that is the problem. Well, okay, so the good news is we got one RG. The bad news is we're not going to get any more RGs. The best news is we got
a
dinosaur.
How's casual night working out for y'all?
All of our dinosaurs died.
What?
Well, most of them, at least.
What happened?
We left the server on for 2 weeks, and they all starved to death.
Wander's a Durple, that's why.
Yeah.
I don't know what a Durple is, but...
It's like an apple, but derpy.
Yeah, it tastes exactly like an apple, but, like, it... You know how, like, when apples, like, start to rot and they get kind of gooey? It's like that, but it's just normally that way. So it's like, it's totally nutritious. It's totally fine. It's just you're kind of like, this is this kind of weird, like, fruit sack that I guess
so it's
I
like
use.
A weird, like, apple-butane hybrid.
Yeah.
Isn't that what they make drink out of?
No. That's just,
there's nothing natural.
That's 99% uranium, 1% water.
Okay.
No, Drank is made entirely out of pure radioactive purple.
I gotta pee out just some Drank, and then I'll be ready to go.
But okay. Drank is solid.
I know. Oh. It's gonna take me a few minutes.
Yeah, you see, fucking Drank hydrates the Drank, not you.
Hey, here it is.
So basically, what you're saying is he has a factory in Russia somewhere.
Right. Sort of. Let's see. Gonna follow me. You think?
What?
I was gonna say, do you think I could pick you up and fly like this? I haven't tried flying in a sandstorm before.
Not a good idea.
Not advisable.
No.
Bad idea.
No flying in this.
We'll wait for a second.
Yeah, did you really name fly in this and you land somewhere?
I couldn't think of anything else right now.
You know what tapas means,
I am moving all of our stuff.
Not particularly.
I'm just sick of this
shit. It means snack.
Okay.
It means snack in Spanish. That's hilarious.
What does, sorry?
Tapas. Tapas. T-A-P-A-S. Oh. Yeah.
I just named the tapas for short.
We have a dinosaur named Snack. I mean, honestly, I've actually named several dinosaurs named Snack.
I'm surprised no one's come up with Drank yet as one of our dino names.
That soon. Is reserved entirely for every single wyvern. Drank, get some. Drank, comma, get some. Drank! And several variations thereof.
Yeah. And don't forget Snack.
Although,
Batbeard seems to jump the gun on that one.
Yeah.
Snack! But, no. He's spelled Snack wrong. This is the, much more polite multicultural version.
So, Purple.
Yes?
I see something very wrong with this scenario, don't you?
No.
Don't see the fact that the,
Yes, that's as close as you can put it. It counts as obstructed, and I don't know why.
That's weird. Whatever.
You know, Batbeard, since you have your boomerang at it, makes me think that you just tamed this thing by hucking a boomerang at it from beneath my Archie's claws.
I mean, doesn't the boomerang
it's entirely
do
possible.
Minor amounts of,
Torpor, yes.
Torpor? Yeah. So it's entirely possible he did knock it out with his, boomerang.
That's how we caught the first parasaur.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
I tamed a lot of things with this boomerang.
Fond memories.
It's my lucky boomerang.
Alright. Frickin' Sandstorm, can you just go away at some point? This game needs, like, a mod that gives it Diablo-style, like, loot. With, like, randomized stats, so you just get this, like, ridiculous, like, boomerang. Of just
well, I mean, there are
knocking shit out.
Stuff like Ramshackle and the,
other Ascendant
prefixes, yeah. And those would definitely have some randomized stats to some degree.
I love it how we've tamed this
thing, but
we still can't leave because it's just sandstorm time. So it's just like, so, how's the weather? Shitty. Oh, yes, I see.
Yep, more sand.
Gets everywhere.
Not like you, though.
I spy with my little sand. How'd you know?
Oh, wow, look at that. Frozen right over you. That's pretty cool.
He likes me.
Let me turn off the UI real quick and get a screenshot. That's cool.
The sandstorm's over.
Yay.
And buggery. Woo, we lived.
How do you turn off the UI?
There's a certain key. I think it's like...
Batbeard?
F something?
That's backspace. Yeah. Backspace turns off the UI.
I thought it was one of the
It's really cool.
Cool.
Okay. Thank you for that.
All right.
All.
Derudeness is over. Let's go.
See you later, Batbeard.
just leave me.
Oh, that'd be dick move. Well, the good news is I've got this guy up to 200% movement speed since the last time we were flying around. This should go faster. Wow, that's a giant turd nugget.
Uh-huh. Ooh. Bombered it.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I am somehow faster than snacks, so... I'm Let's a little see. Bit worried about like, outpacing it.
Generic Argentavis, faster than snack.
You know, if we do manage to get a male and a female wyvern, we're just going to have to name one of them snack and one of them drink. There you go. Have them be the hated pair of the series.
Every once in a while, my, like, Archie, like, shifts Batbeard down and I'm afraid I, like, dropped him. Be a dick move.
Yep.
A little bit.
Well, I mean, you can always drop him over a pool of water.
Hey, there's another one. Batbeard, you want
me to look for it? Okay, let's take a look.
No, it's over there on the right.
Three?
I don't want to go through that again while we have one in tow.
Yeah, we should come back.
It's also only level 8, as opposed to 115. Let's get a saddle on this one.
Wait, there's a 60. I see a 60 right beneath us.
Yeah, let's get a saddle on this sucker first.
Yeah.
It'll be much easier.
For
do
sure.
You know if Tapaharas can pick up things like RGs?
Not an RG, no. I think they can pick up smaller stuff, but nothing as big as an RG can. I don't know, though.
Damn.
You'd have to figure it out. I've not messed with them to that extent. Right. Getting there.
Oh, there's an oil rock.
Nice.
That's nice. Actually, I have two oil rocks around here, I think. Oh, no, never mind. It's just...
The other thing, Batbeard, is I would like pants.
Yes, we should get you some pants. I know you like to take them off for Mantis, but...
Look, it makes it easy for shitting while up in the sky. I just kind of, you know, lean over a little bit more than usual and...
Yeah, unfortunately, it rolls off...
Enemy.
It rolls off and hits me.
Nah, you're covered. Now when the RG
goes... Yes, literally covered.
Yeah, when the RG goes...
Do you see Tapahara?
Alright, I'm getting into the game. I'm currently installing a mod.
Little bit
I'll be in a minute.
Behind. I saw it there just a moment ago.
I hate it when the rocks bug out and you can't hit them.
There it is.
Yep.
Okay, whew! It was out of my draw distance, and I was just like, God damn it, I don't want to lose this one.
Uh-huh.
What is the highest natural level we found? We found a max level cat, like, a while ago, but
yep.
Then we lost it.
Yeah, but who cares? Cats are just wolves that suck.
Not true. Wolves cannot go in caves.
I mean, here's the thing, Purple. You say it's not true, but I said it, therefore it's true.
Oh, we're pulling that card, are we, Bird?
If I pull that in my math class.
Because I said
this
so.
This algorithm works because I said so!
Fail.
Wow.
Yeah, that'd be a pretty quick way to fail, yeah. Oh.
I mean, it's probably not the craziest answer that your teacher has seen, let's be honest.
Yeah, probably not. There's a lot more floor space for you to cover. I'm very slowly working my way through the god-awful inventory system.
Yeah. No worries, I gotcha. Working as quick as I can.
Yep, same here.
This is kind of painful.
Can't we do this thing in saddle? You also do the wolves way, Effie, unfortunately.
Huh?
Without the walls done, we're still on fire in here.
Oh yeah, I'll do the walls, don't worry.
Yeah.
The walls are going to be easy.
As the foundation.
Yeah.
But see, I've condensed it down to those three. These contain everything.
Let's see, I think I downloaded the mod. Let me try joining now. Is our base still in the same locale, or have we totally moved?
We've reconvened, I should just pop out right back in our little
dead spot where dinosaurs used to be.
Yeah, don't panic, by the way, because everything's being reconfigured inside the base.
Yeah.
I barely remember what the old base looked like, and I certainly didn't really use it all that much, so...
Well, before you'd come in here and instantly self-combust, and it was pretty harsh.
Yep.
Now, not so spontaneous much
combustion. There's a very big problem.
Well, we should all stop being so damn flammable.
So, you made the floor out of it, and it's helped? Yeah.
Yes.
Quite a bit, yeah.
It still catches you if you go anywhere but like in the doorway, which is why I'm rearranging the entire storage system. So we can actually fully do the floor.
Okay.
Very nice.
Well, I have been typing in the wrong password.
It's Caturday.
Lowercase.
Oh, that makes sense. Okay, now I'm installing more mods.
So I've got an update on how Tapas works, which is specifically it's 15 movement speed per level as opposed to 10. So Tapas gonna go fast.
Woo. All right. Let me see if I can make the saddle for it.
Oh, that's neat. I never noticed there is a gold star over your head. Wonder. Because
it's probably because I turned on cheating.
Admin. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, maybe that's why.
Well, I had to do things.
So the like saddle.
Pay me a Pariser. You know, Brontos. All right.
Mods will be finished installing in like 10 seconds. Then I'll be joining the game.
Right, I'm naming these storages, and I'm
almost
sitting
there for my
chat's
sake, not for you sake.
What? I learned the saddle, and now I
know
I
you
can't...
guys don't care.
But no, you, we don't, Snake. Do you want me to learn it?
No, I have it learned. I have it learned, but I can't find it. It can only be crafted at the smithy. I go to the smithy, and it's not in the smithy.
Make sure you're not clicking on the mace
table
by accident.
The table. Yep.
Is it not
how fun
searchable?
Is this game solo?
Should be.
How fun is Ark solo?
There it is.
It's
I
incredibly
found it.
Unfun.
Yes.
I think Ark solo is
really
incredibly unbearable.
Pretty much.
Oh, there it is. Okay. It's hide, fiber, wood, and metal.
As I said, I'm sorting the inventory, so...
Don't take any of the metal in the mason's table.
Right.
Yeah.
If you tell me what you need, because since I'm sorting the inventories, I should know where most stuff is.
We need metal and wood.
Right. Okay.
Alright, I'll get some wood.
And did you say hide?
Oh god, these textures are atrocious.
Which ones?
For the castle floors, they're like really low res.
On yours, maybe. Not so much on mine. They're maybe much higher res than the standard one on mine.
Weird.
And again, I've got all my settings up high, so...
I'd turn them down because my game is performing weirdly and bad, but I might just crank it up because it seems to be more of a CPU issue than anything else.
Uh-huh.
Am I in the game yet? Load? I'm out connecting to host.
Keep trying.
I can see you standing in the middle of the floor if that's what you're wondering.
Let's try again.
So yeah, how much more flooring do I need to replace?
Yeah, this is port prime. Is it saying, like, failed to load mod map at all?
It's just saying I'm not even, like, a connection timeout.
Yeah, just, like I said, keep trying. It eventually will work.
Yep. Okay, were you guys running into that earlier?
Yeah.
Yes.
It occasionally happens, and when it does, it's quite annoying.
There's another pending session. I don't know what that means, but it means I'm going to close the game and try again. That's also a good idea.
Yeah, it's not a bad idea at all.
The other thing you might want to do is just unsubscribe from every mod.
Oh,
in
yeah.
In general.
Is that what y'all had to do?
Yeah, that's what we did.
Okay.
I'm still sorting inventory, so it's still a bit messy.
I'm trying to find the one for Flint.
Okay, I got some metal
here. Yet, so it'll be in one of the three at the back. Also, I've been using it for spark powder.
I'll just check it in here.
Oof. I'm gonna be right back. My game. I don't know if it's Ark. I'm gonna launch Ark in low memory mode. It is using like 7 gigs of RAM.
Whoa.
Oh wow. Oh,
that's a lot of gigs.
I'm running it in fairly high settings and I'm not using that much, so I don't know what's up with that.
It happens, I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna bump out and bump back in and see if that works.
Okay, find a game. I think to join a game from invite to direct line. See what happens.
What else do I have?
Yeah, I didn't really even realize you guys were streaming. How long have you been playing tonight?
Hour or so. Yeah.
I was working on some creative endeavors, and by the time I realized when Wander pinged me, I was like, oh, it's 9:30. Where did the night go?
I've been trying not to ping you until, you know, X hour because homework and stuff.
The bird time.
Yeah. I mean, you are literally our only student. So,
yeah.
Right, if you're looking for stuff,
I mean, I just finished one of my. I mean, I think I only have 2 more midterms, and I'm done taking midterms for forever. So that's pretty cool.
Nice.
Yeah.
Now just wait until the finals.
I mean, if the finals go as well as the midterms are going, then I'll be just fine.
Good.
I mean, nice
the
part
midterm
is
I had a day I didn't study for, so just that.
Cool.
It was nice. Pure skill based. You can't really study for the subject it was in. What were you gonna say, Wander? Yeah,
yeah. Well, nice part is by the time he hits finals, he doesn't really. Bird's not gonna give a shit by that point, probably.
This is also true. By that point, like, I mean, I'll probably have like good enough grades in the class that I could eat the final and
eating finals. Yeah.
Sounds delicious.
Delicious, yeah.
I can't.
I've been to that new restaurant in town. Let's Final Hour. Now. Yeah, they're great.
Mm. I haven't been there.
Yeah, they give you your food in less than an hour, or else you get enough.
Sounds delicious.
Wait, how come I get enough if they take an hour?
It's because it's your fault.
They should get the F.
Oh, no. We're judging you here, Bird.
Yeah.
I think Ark has gone back to that state on my computer where it just doesn't work anymore.
Mm-hmm.
That's too bad. Also.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to take down the stream while I work this out, and then...
Okay.
I like that castle
entrance.
I'll
still be here to chit-chat, but I won't be,
nice,
I won't
right?
be streaming this.
It's very nice.
Yep.
Ooh, sexy.
Okay, I'm just gonna launch Ark in low memory mode. Let's see
so
if that's.
How do you unsubscribe from everything?
Go to your subscribed items.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to just find that right out the gate.
I'm getting a ton of metal done.
View downloadable content, view community hub.
Where's the next metal node? This remix reminds me of Pirates of the Caribbean.
Hmm.
Ooh, excuse me. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's a little quiet on my end, so I can't really...
Alright, so I'm at the Ark Survival Evolved workshop page. How do I see what I've...
Okay.
Wait, I got it. I got it.
Yep.
Excellent. Alright, and then I'm just gonna... click through and unsubscribe from everything.
Okay, this should work.
Guys, if I'm taking all this time to sort the inventories out, please actually try and at least keep them somewhat.
I'm not messing out any inventories. I'm keeping to myself.
I'm way too impatient for that, Purple. The good part is, you know I'm never going to have anything useful in my inventory anyway, so...
No, I mean, when putting things away, don't just chuck them places.
Mm-hmm.
any of us that are playing and subscribe to the items we're using.
Don't go to me. I'm not entirely sure. Mine might be fucked up.
Well, mine should be perfectly fine.
Because, yeah, if my game just gets stuck on loading mods, I guess I'll just leave it here for a second. You know what? Seeing as we mentioned battle mints, I'm going to go get some battle mints and wait.
Mmm, delicious.